try these questions from one CXC CSEC multiple choice mathematics examination. Remember, calculators are not allowed in this exam. To get the most out of this video, pause it here and resume when you have an answer for each question. Okay, let's go. Question 11. This set builder notation reads, the set of all x that are members of integers such that x is greater than or equal to negative 2 and less than or equal to 4. This defines the set of integers from negative 2 to positive 4 inclusive. The answer is D. Question 12. The universal set is equal to the class of students. The number of elements in the universal set is equal to 32. We're going to let A represent the set of students who study art. And we're going to let M represent the set of students who study music. We know that the number of elements in A is equal to 20, and the number of elements in M is equal to 17. The total number of students who study art and music must be less than or equal to the number of students in the class. Written in set notation, that says that the number of elements in A union M must be less than or equal to the number of elements in the universal set. We know the result that the number of elements in A union M is equal to the number of elements in A added to the number of elements in M subtract the number of elements in A intersect M. It follows, replacing A union M with the number of elements in A plus the number of elements in M, subtract the number of elements in A intersect M, and replacing the number of elements in U with 32, we get the inequality, the number of elements in A added to the number of elements in M, subtract the number of elements in A intersect M, is less than or equal to 32. We know that the number of elements in A is equal to 20 and the number of elements in M is equal to 17. 20 added to 17 minus the number of elements in A intersect M is less than or equal to 32. 20 added to 17 is equal to 37. 37 subtract the number of elements in A intersect M is less than or equal to 32. Solving for the number of elements in A intersect M, we subtract 37 on both sides. 37 subtract 37 would give you 0. So we're left with negative number of elements in A intersect M is less than or equal to 32 subtract 37, negative 5. We're going to divide both sides by negative 1. Remember, when they're dividing an inequality by negative 1, the sign is reversed. When we divide a number by negative 1, all that changes is the sign. So we end with positive number of elements in A intersect M is greater than or equal to negative 5 divided by negative 1 is positive 5. So the number of elements in A intersect M must be greater than or equal to 5. The number of students who study both arts and music, A intersect M, must be greater than or equal to 5. Therefore, the least number is 5. The answer is B. Question 13. P is equal to the set of prime numbers, Q Q is equal to the set of odd numbers, and R is equal to the set of even numbers. Which of the following sets is empty? Is it A? Is P intersect R null? Is there any prime number that is also even? Yes, 2, but only 2. The set of P intersect R is equal to 2. Is Q intersect R null? Is there an odd number that is also even? There are no odd numbers that's even. So the set of Q intersect R is the null set. The answer is B. For completeness, let us check C and D. Is there any prime number that is odd? Yes, all prime numbers except 2 are odd. So the set of P intersect Q would be 3, 5, 7, and so on. What about D? P union Q, is that null? The set of all prime numbers and odd numbers. That is the set of 2, 3, 5, 7, and so on. Definitely not null. I reiterate that the answer is B. Question 14. We know the result that the number of elements in P union Q is equal to the number of elements in P added to the number of elements in Q minus the number of elements in P intersect Q. Transposing gives the number of elements in P intersect Q is equal to the number of elements in P added to the number of elements in Q subtract the number of elements in P union Q. We are given that the number of elements in P is equal to 5, the number of elements in Q is equal to 9, and the number of elements in P union Q is equal to 10. Therefore, the number of elements in P intersect Q is equal to 5 added to 9 subtract 10. 5 added to 9 is equal to 14. 14 subtract 10 is equal to 4. The answer is A. I am Mr. Dube. Post a comment. Let me know how you are managing. If you found this video useful, please like this video. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. Join me in the next video.